Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. A lot of you guys have been asking about it, so I am finally here to deliver. In this video, we are gonna take a closer look at VOCA. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. VOCA is a female tower which can be bought from the in-game shop for 150 coins. She is classified as a splash damage tower, and you can place a maximum of 5 on the entire map. VOCA was created by Amelia. To place down a level 1 VOCA will cost you 90 mana. It will have a range of 3, a damage of 3, and an attack rate of 2.2. Combine that with a max level Spectre and the range increases to 4.5, the damage to 6, and the rate decreases to 1.87. You can get VOCA to level 2 by spending 500 mana. Its range will increase to 3.5 and its damage to 10. Its attack rate though will increase to 4, making it quite slow in the attack range department. However, she does get detection. But that is not the only thing that she's gonna get, as she also afflicts a burn effect to the enemy, which lasts for 4 seconds, doing 1 damage. When combined with a max level Spectre, the upgrade cost decreases to 430. The range increases to 5.25 and the damage increases to 20. The rate will decrease to 3.4 and even the burn damage will increase to 2. After a little while, you can upgrade VOCA to level 3 for 2000 mana. Her range will increase to 14 and her damage to 30. The rate of fire will stay 4. It is important to note that she still keeps detection. She will still give enemies the burn effect, which lasts for 4 seconds and still does 1 damage. Combined with a max level Spectre, the upgrade cost decreases to 1720. The range increases to 21 and the damage to 60. The rate decreases to 3.4 and even the damage of the burn effect will increase to 2. While nearing endgame for VOCA, you can upgrade her to level 4 for 3200 mana. Her range will increase to 16 and her damage to 37. The attack rate doesn't increase that much, only to 3.4, and she will still keep detection. But she will lose her burn effect in favor of a brand new effect called Sparkling. Sparkling will last for 5 seconds and do 2 damage. When combined with a max level Spectre, the upgrade cost decreases to 2580. The range will increase to 24 and the damage to 74. The rate will decrease to 2.89. It is important to note that even the Sparkling damage increases by Spectre to 4. And we can finally get max level 5 VOCA for 5000 mana. Her range will increase to 20 and her damage to a whopping 40.5. Her rate will decrease to 3 and she will still keep detection. She will still keep sparkling, but this time it lasts for 8 seconds and does 4 damage. Combine this with a max level Spectre and you can upgrade her for 4300 mana. Her range increases to 30, her damage to an amazing 90 damage and her attack rate to 2.55. Even this sparkling is affected by Spectre and will do an amazing 8 damage. For the exclusive skins that VOCA has, we got Painter, which is a skin that we made on a live stream. We got Midnight, which can be obtained as a Frantic Forest reward. We got my favorite skin in the game, Blue Maid, which is a reference to Rem from RE0. And we got Virtual Idol, which is based on the original concept art for Voca. The cool thing about Voca is that, unlike a lot of characters, she is one of the towers which you can have every level on your shoulder using the Shoulder Hero Game Pass, which is super cool, so you can pick your favorite and have it on your shoulder. All in all, Voca isn't too bad of a character, and sometimes even gets used in the professional strategies. But she isn't really a character to put on your main team. However, I absolutely love Voca. I love her concept, I love her design, and I love the fact that they finally gave her splash damage. And she really isn't that bad of a character. So for me, I'm never gonna get Voca out of my team. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and wanna see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!